your turn, second night's done business. So I'm Shirley Yang. Don't get in my legs, I will kill you. Oh, that's a beast car. Let's go see what they got over here.
No offense, but this is already...
Surprise!
Your boogeymen are all taken care of, Shondi.
You got great timing. I just got a tip that Mark Gabby is slinging nearby. The guy brings in a lot of money for the Somdi. Taking him out should hurt them pretty bad.
Find Mr. Gabby, and then he goes away off the fucking radar. Fucking retarded shit.
Oh my girl, I got thieves on the watch.
What the?
God damn it, I'm fucking pissed.
You drop me off at class?
I don't like to spin my fucking games. I'm fucking second guessing the game if it's gonna fuck up or not. Damn it. Who the fuck is Mr. Gabby?
Well, I think that went well.
Okay, he's in a fucking car. Next time, fucking point him out.
Shondi, Gabby went down like a bitch.
It's time. Now get me the dust and I can start working on our little science project.
I think I'm fucking eating these Batmobile shit. Baby. What the fuck? Making sure she's dead. Fucking bitch flew up in the air and shit. Oh shit, that's gonna be up the side. Who's a bitch following me?
Help?
Hey, speak was gonna happen, huh?
Warp to shore. The pint-sized slasher. All right, let's see. Need a car. Need a car. Need a car. He needs a car. He needs a car. He needs a car. There's a car. There's a car.
Don't want any trouble. Arrested. Relax.
I want to use my blunt. How do I use my blunt? Dinsdale. School, bitch. I'm kind of surprised.
Gentlemen, how was business today?
Here's today's take.
There are many singles where 50 should be.
Yeah, about that. I couldn't get a hold of some of my guys.
these men steal from the general?
No, I'm not saying they're stealing. Yo, Papa Shango, I'm talking to the general.
On the streets, you may be a popular DJ, veteran child. But when you're in this car, you'd do well to remember your place.
My place?
My friend, please be civil. Veteran child, look into the matter of the missing money. If one of your bag boys is indeed alive, take one of his hands. I doubt he will be late again. If he is not alive, I think we have a greater problem.
You want me to cut off some dude's hand?
If he stole from me, he needs to learn.
Yeah, that makes, sense.
Is there a problem?
No. I mean, it's no problem. I got this.
Appreciate it.
The brothers of Theta better have cash.
Don't worry, we'll scratch one of our pub crawls. That should cover whatever you charge.
So what's the problem?
Those jagoffs in Gamma beat our step team. Now they think they hot shit. We need someone to knock them down a peg.
You got anything I can use so they know you sent the message?
This year we bought a flame suit for pledge hazing. You think you can find a way to work that in?
Oh yeah.
Three, two, one.
Those plus 2 seconds or minus 2 seconds? Style bonus by now. Alright, that was fun. Exit activity.
Why did the ACMI apartment have to pick this week to
come on!
Mom, say what you say. Oh, you don't get away from me.
How do you say I dress you up like a cat girl?
I'm gonna push that bitch over.